And girls and all the juniors and all our viewers and subscribers from all over the world, thank you for joining us. This is week 21 news flash, where the anglers send in their catches and we share them with you guys on a weekly basis. You can send in your catches either by photo or videos with your cell phone. Just remember to keep them horizontal or landscape and send them to grindelite@asfn.co.za. Now, our first catch for this week is Christian Pretorius from Port Elizabeth. He got a really nice smooth out fishing at Funderitz, and that's close to Sunday's River. And then always welcome Barry John, a junior angler. He said he got stuck into a couple of fish, some were too big to land, but he got a couple of smooth outs and catch sharks in one of his fishing sessions. Well done. Next up, Solomon Albany joined a charter boat off the Southern Cape, and they were rewarded with a whole bunch of Miss Lucy's ranging from 3.5 to 4 kilos. Well done, guys. Next up, Myron Moodley from Port Shepstone with a nice grunter of 50 centimeters he got on a sardine belly. Myron was using his Daiwa sweep fire with 8 pound maximum line. Next up, Gareth Cup from East London fishing off one of the jetties got a really nice grunter. And Gareth was using a 10-foot Daiwa rod with a 2-0 tuna mustard circle. Then Ian van der Pfeiffer sent in a nice photo of a grunter and a duckbill he caught at the small pier in his London. Then one of our ambassadors, Linton Premlal, forever fishing, that guy fishes almost every day, got a really nice speckled snapper in Zululand using his Grind Elite 15-foot and Saltus 8000 filled with 40-pound J-braid. Then another Daiwa ambassador that needs no introduction, Mo Zafer, who went fishing at Ilova at the station road and got a really nice sand shark the other night. Mo was using his Grind Elite 14'6" with his Catalina spooled with Daiwa 40-pound J-braid. And next up we've got Suhail, Mo's fishing partner, who also got rewarded by a really good sand shark using his Grind Elite 15-foot with his Saltus 8000 spooled with 40-pound J-braid. Now guys, remember everyone can send in their catches to grindelite@asfn.co.za. Photos, videos taken with your cell phone, it's all welcome. And we want to thank you, everybody, for sending in their catches on a weekly basis. Please remember to subscribe so you can get updates on everything we loaded. Our aim is to bring you as much content and as much informative content that can get you the results on a weekly basis.